Mike Lefebvre, and you're watching American Gospel on Stage. Gospel music is home to many different styles and sounds, but the great message is always the same. From all walks of life, passed down from generation to generation, it's the true heritage of this great nation. We like to call it American Gospel. Join us now as we take you on a musical journey. This is American Gospel on Stage.
So I'll keep holding on to the Master's hand. I'm going to keep trusting, oh yes, in the one who can. I'll be a believing, amen, that he'll do it again. I'm going to keep looking to the Master's plan.
Saints of God are gathered home around that crystal sea. I get to see my Savior, the one who died for me, and I praise his name around the throne for all eternity. We'll sing and shout his praises along the streets of gold. We'll lift up our voices as the glad ages roll. My Savior paid the price for me I could not afford, and eternity won't be long enough for me to praise my Lord. Blessings that
that he has given me. Like the clothes I wear upon my back and shoes upon my feet. Through all my earthly trials, he gives me what I need. And a mansion now awaits me when it comes my time to leave. We'll sing and shout his praises along the streets of gold. We'll lift up our voices as the glad ages roll. My Savior paid the price for me I could not afford. And eternity won't be long enough for me to praise my Lord. And eternity won't be long enough for me to praise my Lord.
Walk through it with me, no matter what. He's always met my need. Though many times I have stumbled, he has never left my side. He's been my rock, been my comfort, been my guide. I will arise and give thanks unto the Father, for he showed me that he's faithful and his mercy will endure. When I pray, he hears my call, and he's been there through. See my Savior face to face, and he'll prove again his promises are true. He has told me that he'll come again and take me to a place that he has prepared for me and you. I will arise and give thanks unto the Father, for he showed me that he's faithful and his mercy will endure. For he's shown me that he's faithful and his mercy will endure. When I pray, he hears my call, and he's been there through it all. Oh, thank God, what blessed day I will arise. When I pray, he hears my call, and he's been there through it all. Oh, thank God, what blessed day I will arise. Oh, thank God, what blessed day.
Can hold to. His is the voice. off and shooting, I'll be sailing with you. It's gonna rain.
Gonna rain.
Better get on board. It's gonna rain.
Gonna rain.
Better trust in the Lord. It'll be too late. Been got you to door. It's gonna pour. Get on board.
The rain kept coming till the blood of the ground. No living thing on the earth could be found. Noah and his family were safe inside, looking the Almighty that he spared their lives. Brother, I am listening, I'm talking to you. In that you might be missing what I called you to do. It's gonna rain,
gonna rain.
Better get on board. It's gonna rain,
gonna rain.
Better trust in the Lord. It'll be too late. Been got you to door. It's gonna pour. Get on board.
It's a gimme, gimme, take, take, gimme, gimme, take, take world. It's a gimme, gimme, take, take, gimme, gimme, take, take world. No one's concerned about the soul of a man. We're more concerned with what we hold in our hands. In this gimme, gimme, take, take, gimme, gimme, take, take world.
Whatever happened to charity, caring about people we meet? It's been replaced with prosperity. The more that we have, the more we think that we need.
In this gimme, gimme, take, take, gimme, gimme, take, take world. It's a gimme, gimme, take, take, gimme, gimme, take, take world. No one's concerned about the soul of a man. We're more concerned with what we hold in our hands. In this gimme, gimme, take, take, gimme, gimme, take, take world.
What does it profit a man if he gains the world but loses his soul? We've got to come together instead.
We've got to come together instead.
With honesty and truth, let's take control. Let's take control of this
gimme, gimme, take, take, gimme, gimme, take, take world. Gimme, take, take, gimme, gimme, take, take world. No one's concerned about the soul of a man. We're more concerned with what we hold in our hands.
In this
gimme, gimme, take, take, gimme, gimme, take, take world.
Gimme that, it's mine. I saw it first.
I was at the front of the line.
Well, take that then.
Oh, who cares?
Not me.
No one cares, and it's time that we care about this gimme, gimme, take, take, gimme, gimme, take, take world.
Living in a
gimme, gimme, take, take, gimme, gimme, take, take world. No one's concerned about the soul of a man. We're more concerned with what we hold in our hands.
In this
gimme, gimme, take, take, gimme, gimme, take, take world.
Thank you.
son to die. Do you know the Father, Son, and Holy Ghost? The Prince of Peace and the Heavenly Host. He delivered us from sin and He'll come this way again. Do you know the Father, Son, and
despair, and I had nobody that no one seemed to care. And then I called on my Jesus, he heard my word of prayer. He picked me up, now I won't be denied. No, I won't be denied anything he has for me. Gonna hold my head up high. I'm a child of the King. Since Jesus came, I'm not the same. I got a new reality. His joy is mine and I won't be denied. Now when old Satan comes to tempt me and get me off the track, I'll not listen to him. No, I'm not turning back. Well, my eyes are fixed on Canaan and my heart set on that prize. And I'll not stop till I reach the other side. No, I won't be denied anything he has for me. Gonna hold my head up high. I'm a child of the King. Since Jesus came, I'm not the same. I got a new reality. I got a new reality.
To the place where I used to go. Today I saw that same old crowd I knew before. When they asked me what had happened, I tried to tell them.
Thanks to Calvary,
I don't come here anymore.
Thanks to Calvary,
I'm not the man that I used to be.
Thanks to Calvary,
tears ran down my face. I tried to tell them,
thanks to Calvary,
I don't come here anymore. Then we went back to the house where we used to live. My little boy ran and hid behind the door. I said, son, don't you worry, you got a brand new daddy now.
Thanks to Calvary,
we don't live here anymore.
Thanks to Calvary,
I'm not the dad that I used to be.
Thanks to Calvary,
tears ran down my face. I try to tell him.
Thanks to Calvary,
we don't live here anymore.
That's all the time we have this week, so be sure and join us again next week on American Gospel on Stage.